Okay, this is my new walkthrough, Fallout 3. Let's get this shit started now. I'm not gonna bother talking much. Yeah, I know, it's been a while since I made a video, I think. Meh. Let me adjust this thing a bit. There we go.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I'm back. I had to get my remote.
I have but one desire. And that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one to love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves. That's right, you start from the very beginning. Yeah, choose a boy because it's hard to feel like a badass when you play as a girl. I've tried. It didn't work.
healthy baby boy.
Oh, oh, James. We did it. My son. My beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Okay, then. Choosing a name. I always choose the same one anyway, just my first name. No, you will not learn what my last name is. Ah, fuck, there's the L. Why does this always happen to me? Ah.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
I never do much with this because it doesn't. You don't see his face. Well, your character's face most of the time. I'm going for Caucasian. Randomize no. Facial hair. Are these actual names of beards? Because I've never heard of these. The gentlemen. Ugh. I think there's a gay biker mustache too, but I'm not having that. Yeah, gay biker. I think so. Honest Abe. Man's man. That sounds really gay. Swashbuckler. Let's go with that. I have nothing really to... hair color. Let's just make my hair black. I usually do that. Or we could have fun with this. With blue hair. That's terrible. Let's go with that.
You're going to look a lot
yes,
like
I'm
your
sure.
Dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're just
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compression. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
We've committed our first murder in the entire game. The first of many. I plan on killing everything. Well, not everything.
Look straight into the light, pal. Just like the hunter eyes. It's just something you get used to, don't you? Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so... Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Bubble? What the fuck happened? I don't want it. Wow, that's terrible. A baby can actually open it.